We started a small business rescue fund because we wasn't able to receive the PPP.
Right, because the situation. Because, my brother's like that. So my brother has a felony, and he wasn't able to receive the funds, even though he has a legitimate business that's actually doing things and helping people.
Tell him to send him over here. Send him over here.
Okay.
Yeah. So we started the small business rescue fund. Mm-hmm. We raised about $105,000. We gave out small grants ourselves.
I got to hit this button sometime. So I don't mean to be rude and cut you off, but we got to send some flowers that way when you say stuff like that.
Hey, we appreciate that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we raised that money and we gave out grants ourselves to formerly incarcerated small business owners.
That's awesome.
From that, Bard Business was birthed. Okay. And here we are.
So you just had a passion project, and it has turned into a full-fledged, legitimate, nonprofit organization that's helping others that need it the most. Because when you guys get out, like I said, I got a family member that deals with these situations. They get out, they working from below, like below the opposition is against them.
Yes. Right.
And they need all the help that you can get.
Yes.
And it's like, okay, I can apply for a job, and somebody that doesn't have something that's going to pop up on their record might get that job. And now I'm fighting against all of these people in this competitive industry, and you're judging me just off of maybe one mistake.
Yes, that's exactly it. That's exactly it. So like Denise said, you know, that's where we were birthed from that. We just knew that it the community, the people that we help, they needed more.
Yeah.
So we just firmly believe that the people that are closest to the problems are closest to the solutions.
Woo, say it
so,
again.
Yeah, you know, so we really firmly believe that, and we had to try to be the change that we wanted to see.
Yes.
It's not enough to sit and complain. Mm-hmm. If you're not willing to do anything about it, I'll tell people, shut up really fast.
Mm.
Like, if you don't have, if you're not wanting to be a part of a solution, let's not talk about it, right? Because then it's just gossip.
Right.
Right? It's just gossip,
then
like,
just
complaining. Yeah, right. Craig went and had this happen to him.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, but why?
Yeah.
Let's talk about the systemic things that have...
Right now, who you with?
Reese.
Who you with? Right now, who you with?